And welcome to Transylvania's annual canvassing event hosted by the Chi Chapter of Chi Omega. My name is Chloe. So we're going to give you a quick rundown of the schedule so that all the dancers know when they need to be backstage. Please. First up is Aopi, followed by the Pikes, then the Indies, then Phi Kappa Tau, Tri Delta, the Kappa Alpha Order, Phi Mu, Delta Sigma Phi, Sigma Phi Omega. So after each dance, we'll let you know who's about to perform and then who should be ready to go on stage afterward. Now, please welcome to the stage Rebecca Price, who is the External Relations Director at God's Pantry.
Who is going to tell us a fun fact about God's Pantry?
Which is where she works.
At God's Pantry.
Hey guys. Well, my name is Rebecca. It's really nice to meet all of you, and I can only see that. 10 of you. Thank you so much for doing this year's event to benefit the food bank. We actually depend on this kind of food drive, and this particular food drive, it's in my work plan. I see you every year, the Transit Campus thing that we're handling, so it's going to make me look really good. So thank you so much for doing that. I understand that there's over 10,000 cans this year, which sounds like I get really good sweaty bits because I don't like the crowds. But, you know, just a little bit about the food bank so you guys know what impact you're having. And the impact is that the food bank is an expansive organization. We operate 50 counties. We're serving over 109,000 people a year. And we operate 4 pantries here in Lexington. You might have noticed one of them down here, down on Broadway. It's Broadway, Central Christian, St. Luke, and Cambridge Drive. And the food that you guys bring in will physically go to the shelves in Lexington. It will not go anywhere else. Now, we can buy lots of food because we're distributing 26 million pounds of food a year. But if we were in charge of filling out pantries, you would see walls of green beans, walls of rice, walls of milk. But when you guys bring in food that you would have in your own pantries, it provides our clients with the kind of variety that they would get if they were able to shop at Kroger. So you bringing in food is super duper important, and it helps stock the shelves for our pantries. So thank you very much. Every little bit of food that you bring in makes a difference. A can makes a difference. $10 makes a difference. Anything you can do, continue your giving back spirit. Continue it for generations. Continue it after you leave Trinity. And we'd love to have you volunteer and reach out to the food bank and food banks across the country wherever your future careers take you. So thank you again. And
so we have a wonderful evening planned ahead of you. First, thank you, Rebecca Price, for speaking with us. Let's hear it for Rebecca again.
First up are the sisters of Alpha Omicron Pi with their dance, The Generation Gap. And they will be followed by the Pipes. So be ready.
Tell
jokes or something. I've heard
of Delta Corps, and we have better be on the plane.
Thanks, friend.
Oh, I think you're back here, so
thank God. Okay.
We're going to begin the start. Here are the Aopis.
Oh, no. Thank you. Thank you.
beautiful, and I'm not even biased.
What if you could go with the theme? If you think the new generation won that dance off, let me hear you. Let me hear it now. Cheer.
For the new generation, let's give it up.
If you think the old generation won, cheer now.
Almost.
Give it up for the blacks.
Thank you. Thank you. Can you guys give me the definition?
Thank you. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm Thank you. I I'm not going to be able to do it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. drool all over like that. But now that we're all feeling a little hot, let's cool things down a bit with a song from the Iceman himself, Vanilla Ice. Aw, those little blue people get me every time. I'm just saying that I am glad I'm not Marine. I don't want to be on their bad side. This next one hit wonder is sure to get things popping. Sorry, fellas, but this tune goes out to all the little mamas.
This is the boys, it worked for me.
S-E-N-I-O-R-S, seniors! Wow, quarter two is just looking so fine. Our ninth and final video in our one-hit wonder countdown will have everyone jumping up and down and moving all around. Thanks for being with us today. Until next time, I'm Megan Grace, and I'm out.
Brothers of Delta Sigma Phi.
category the last minute. It's called MVP. You can decide what that means yourself. And the MVP of this year's campus is George Wu.
Thank you.